backlash on the attempted abduction of Hanako Arasaka at the Arasaka-sponsored Dashi Parade. Early accounts first reported that the assailants struck as the parade was in full swing. They overwhelmed and seized control of the Arasaka Heiress's parade platform. Fortunately, Arasaka's security forces, under the personal direction of Yorinobu Arasaka, quickly tracked down the abductors and secured Hanako-sama. Yorinobu-sama has since issued a public statement condemning the perpetrators' deplorable actions and promising swift retribution.
To those who raise a hand against the Arasaka family, I promise you, we will rip the hand off and pour salt in the bloody stunt.
Now looks like the gloves are coming off.
Got a client who needs to get a certain shot. Problem is, the shard is skull of a courier who's currently stretched out on the crematorium slab. Details are attached.
Yes? Can I help you?
hell?
What? You too, chicken?
You're an angel, Sam. The demon-possessed shard's on its way to the client, just like your money's on its way to you. Closing the contract.
¡Esténse al tiro! ¡Hijos de la chingada!
Thank you.
glad you got it here.
No. Fuck off! Can't stand looking at you.
I give you to Santa Muerte.
Thank you.
rarer than the rain on the Egyptian desert of which Moses wandered. But I digress. The contract is closed. Payment on its way.
Got a guy I need gone. Used to be iron for hire. Still acts like it. But the eddies are worth the risk, trust me. Need more intel, check the attachment. Waiting on your safe. Thanks.
Hear me out, Chum. I'm hitting up NC's Primus joints for some fresh XBD talent. Chicks and fellas who aren't afraid to show a little skin for some quick and easy eddies, you follow?
Not interested.
Oh, you're about to be. For every actor comes out with me, you get 10% of their fee. Guaranteed eddies, zero risk. What do you say? You in or out?
Huh. All right, fine. Go ahead.
Sweet Jesus. You hear that? Do you hear what they're playing?
Each to their own, Johnny.
That's what peeps with bad taste always say. Don't know what he did to deserve what's coming, but his music taste is reason enough to drop it.
fuck you going? VIP areas for VIPs.
I know the boss, we're tight.
Boss knows a lot of peeps. Sure as shit ain't tight with a single one.
Yeah, but...
But boss said to let nobody in. Want some alone time. So cut the act.
Turn around or shit gets ugly.
Hey, how's it going?
Yeah, it was great. Until the cop... I don't know. It's a first date.
I don't even know you!